South Korea says it will respond sternly to any threat as the North continues with weapons tests. Pyongyang says it has successfully fired an anti-aircraft missile. North Korean media have released this image of the test. It's the second known test by Pyongyang this week after the launch of a hypersonic missile on Tuesday. It has also fired ballistic missiles in recent weeks. The U.S. says it is concerned about Pyongyang's repeated violations of UN Security Council resolutions.